同学们好，今天我们来学习第135课 Lesson 135 The Latest Report. We'll look at the story about Carrie Marsh. 在这篇课文中，我们将看到关于 Carrie Marsh 的最新报道。一起来看课文，并且请你回答这样一个问题。Is Carrie Marsh going to retire, do you think? 你认为 Carrie Marsh 会退休吗？
Are you really going to retire, Miss Marsh?
I may. I can't make up my mind. I will have to ask my future husband. He won't let me make another film.
Your future husband, Miss Marsh?
Yes. Let me introduce him to you. His name is Carlos. We're gonna get married next week. Look, Liz.Here's another report about Karen Marsh. Listen, Karen Marsh, the latest. At her London hotel today, Miss Marsh told reporters she might retire. She said she couldn't make up her mind. She said she would have to ask her future husband. She said her future husband would not let her make another film. Then she introduced us to Carlos.And told us they would get married next week. That's sensational news, isn't it, Kate? It certainly is. He'll be her sixth husband.
下面请大家回答这个问题。Is Carrie Marsh going to retire, do you think? She says she may, but probably she won't. Carrie Marsh 说她有可能会退休，但是最终她很可能不会这样做。好。下面我们一起来看本课的关键词和词组，请跟我读。Keywords and expressions. Future. Get married. Hotel. 我们在前面学到过 hostel, 旅馆、招待所的说法。Latest. Introduce. 一起来看本课中的主要语言点。Here's another report about Carrie Marsh. Carrie Marsh, the latest.这是关于 Carrie Marsh 的另外一篇报道，题目是 Carrie Marsh 最新消息。 A report about something 关于某事或者某人的一篇报道，我们还可以用 on 这个介词，比如说 A government report on crime 关于犯罪情况的政府报告。 Report 还可以用作动词。 They reported their findings to the professor 他们把调查或者研究的结果汇报给教授。 Report 报告汇报。 The latest 在这的意思是最新消息。 Latest 是 late 的最高级，它的意思是最新的最近的，可不是最晚的意思。来看两个例子。 The latest fashion 最新的时尚。 The latest discoveries 最新的发现。那么记者都问了 Carrie Marsh 什么问题呢？Are you really going to retire, Miss Marsh? Marsh 小姐，您真的要退休吗？ I may, 我有可能会退休，也就是 I may retire. 我们来看报纸上是怎么样转述 Marsh 小姐的话的。Miss Marsh told reporters, Marsh 小姐告诉记者们， told 是一个一般过去时。我们在上一课中学到，如果主句中是一个一般过去时，从句中要使用相应的表示过去的时态，那么 may 就要变成 might。 Miss Marsh told reporters she might retire. Marsh 小姐告诉记者们她有可能会退休。她还说 I can't make up my mind. Make up one's mind 打定主意，下定决心，也就相当于 decide。 来看报纸上是怎样转述 Carrie Marsh 的话的。She said, 她说，由于 said 是一个一般过去时，所以她原话当中的 can't 在转述的时候要变成 couldn't, 也就是她的过去时。My mind 要变成 her mind. She said she couldn't make up her mind. 她说她拿不定主意。接着她表达了这样的想法。I will have to ask my future husband. 我得要问一下我未来的丈夫。She said she would have to ask her future husband. 她说她得要问一问她未来的丈夫， 由于 said 是一个一般过去时，所以原句当中的 will 要变成相应的 would。 他还说 He won't let me make another film， 他不想让我再拍电影了。那么转述呢，可以这样来说， She said her future husband would not let her make another film， 他说他未来的丈夫不想让他再拍电影了。 said 一般过去时， won't 在转述的时候要变成 would not。 接着 Karen Marsh 向记者们介绍了他未来的丈夫 Carlos。 Let me introduce him to you， His name is Carlos， 让我把他介绍给你们，他的名字是 Carlos。 Introduce somebody to somebody， 把某人介绍给某人，比如说Let me introduce myself， 让我介绍一下我自己。 Mr. Baker introduced a new student to the class， Baker 先生把一位新学生介绍给了全班同学。报纸上是这样写的， Then she introduced us to Carlos， 接着她把我们介绍给了 Carlos， 她未来的丈夫。 Karen Marsh 还爆出了这样一条爆炸性的新闻，那就是 We are going to get married next week，下个星期我们打算结婚。 Get married 结婚，强调的是结婚的动作。来看一个例句， Penny and Sam got married 2 years ago， Penny 和 Sam 2年以前结婚。如果我们想表示结婚这种状态，就要用 be married 这个短语，因为 get married 是一个瞬间性的动词，不能和表示一段时间的状语连用。如果说他们结婚已经2年了，只能这样来说， They've been married for 2 years。 报纸上这样转述了 Karen Marsh 的话， She told us they would get married next week， 她告诉我们他们将在下个星期结婚。从句中的 would 是 will 的过去式， will 将要，那么代替的就是原句当中的 are going to。That's sensational news, isn't it? It certainly is. 这是一条爆炸性的新闻，不是吗？当然是了。请大家注意， news 是一个不可数名词。那么他们所说的爆炸性新闻是指什么呢？是指 Karen Marsh 要退休这件事儿吗？当然不是了。他们所说的爆炸性新闻是指 Karen Marsh 又要结婚了。He'll be her 6th husband. 他将是他的第六任丈夫。6th 第六。再来看两个例子， Her first job， 她的第一个工作， Their second baby， 他们的第二个小孩。在学习了课文的主要语言点之后，我们来总结一下基本句型，请大家特别注意在转述他人的话的时候发生的时态变化。 He said that， 他曾说。He told me that， 他曾告诉我。在口语中 that 常常可以省略。来看一组例句， He said that he would repair the car tomorrow， 他说他明天将来修这部车。 Would 是 will 的过去式，由于主句中使用的是一般过去时，所以原句当中的 will 要改为从句中的 would。 He told me that his parents couldn't afford the house，他告诉我他的父母买不起这座房子。原话当中的 can't 变为了 couldn't。 来看下一个句子， She said that it might rain， 他说有可能下雨。在转述的时候，我们使用了情态动词 may 的过去式 might。 请大家特别注意在本课中出现的一些情态动词和助动词，比如 can、 may、 will 等等，如果在转述的时候主句使用的是一般过去时，那么它们就要相应的变成 could、 might、 would。 下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且注意报纸上是怎样报道 Karen Marsh 所说的话的。
Are you really going to retire, Miss Marsh?
I may. I can't make up my mind. I will have to ask my future husbandHe won't let me make another film.
Your future husband, Miss Marsh?
Yes. Let me introduce him to you.